Hey guys, Boston25 here, playing Microsoft Flight Simulator once again today. We're doing the next leg of our Latécoère around the world trip. And today, we're flying her from here. In New Orleans. To San Diego. There we go, flying it. So we're just taking off from here on Lake Pontchartrain. I'm trying to keep the wings level. We'll let her build up a bit more speed now that we're on. Now that we've got more lake in front of us. Flaps up. I'm going to pause the video here and I'll see you so we can approach San Diego. See you then. Okay guys, we're getting close to San Diego now. So I'm going to turn off the AI. Oh wait, I already did. I'm tired. Yeah, and of course we're more landing in god-awful weather. So I'm trying to do some maneuvers so that I end up over that quite large bay area. I can put her down there, and then tomorrow we're doing the very, very, very long leg to Hawaii. I did not expect there to be a bridge, which shows you how much I know about San Diego. There are several naval ships here, which I was expecting from San Diego. And that's also why that bridge is quite so tall. I think it's gone a bit wrong there with those floating cars, but anyway, nose up. because we're only about 200 feet above the water. The issue is with pitch. This thing is not very responsive. Also, yeah, I should. There we go. Was a bit dodgy, but we're down. We'll do a smaller right turn. Try and get us pointed towards the shore because there's plenty of docks around here. And quite an easy way to turn one of these is to just jam an engine to full power. Like, otherwise you have no hope of controlling this thing just by itself. The rudders work fine when you're there in the air, but once you're on the water, nope. Yeah, I think if I can get us in there, that would be good. That's a nice sheltered little area for us to drop the mooring buoys and get people off. Oh, then again, we're close enough here. Give me the checklist, please. Cool, those are off. Oh, okay.